As special counsel to HUD Secretary Andrew Cuomo, Kirsten Gillibrand drove HUD projects right into the mud, made claims that weren't true, mismanaged the department so badly the government and press cried foul, and wasted billions in tax dollars. The one job Gillibrand holds in public life